Ow. Okay, let me try to put my weapon away. Ow. 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 Apparently that's not good. Shut up about my health. My health is fine. But why are you not doing anything? This is not good. This is not good. This is not good. What? So apparently I pissed off the Ebony Warrior as well as the companions because I got these arrows from the immersive weapons pack. Watch what it does. Ow! Okay, but anyway, so they explode. And I apparently hit the Ebony Warrior with some splash damage because... Oh shit, what are you doing there? Because he was just standing there. Like, what the frig? Oh yeah, Layla. Oh no, it's the Ebony Warrior. So far, so good. Are you serious? That trick's not gonna work, apparently. Alright, well, I'm not gonna shoot him. I'm gonna smack him. Stop it. You would think so. Yeah, I keep saying that. Holy crap, when you're so high level, everyone else is so high level. Shut up about my stamina. Look, I'm gonna defeat you, and then we're going to settle our dispute like men. Come on! Will you just... No one bests an orc. I'm besting you right now. I've barely lost any health. I'm not crying. You're fighting me with a crossbow and an axe at the same exact time. Yeah, I can give you mercy. Or apparently not. Wait. Oh, he is dead? I didn't know you could kill him. Well, this is awkward. I'm going to go now. Yeah, sort of. Whatever you say. Wait, hold up. That sword, which sword is that? Actually, I don't cast illusions.
Then I fired again, and then I missed, and then I fired, and then I fired, and I missed. I missed both times, and then I fired, and I missed. This went on for several hours, and then I fired, and then I missed.
And then I was out of bullets, and then I got sad. Yeah. I had a popsicle, and then I passed out in the snow.
And then I woke up, and then I reloaded, and then I fired, and then I missed.
I missed again. I fired. I hit something, but it wasn't what I was going for, so I guess I missed. I passed out again.
Pissed off the people, the companions. I just want to see what happens. Oh, I did kill someone. Come on. There we go. Oh my gosh, there's more people dead. Right now it just looks like there's just the circle and Vignar left, because Vignar, you know, is kind of essential if you decide to go to Stormcloak territory. I'm just having way too much fun doing this. Oh, he's not dead? Oh. Wait. That's an elven warhammer. Kodlak, are you sure that's a good idea? I mean, Rhea's dead, so I thought Aethys would be dead by now, too. They're kind of like the weakest of the bunch. In fact, how is Rhea dead? Okay, yeah, Aethys is dead now, too, but how is Rhea dead? Like, the last time I got into an accidental fight with these guys, it ended up, Rhea just kept coming back. Now all that's left is the inner circle and Vignar. Alright, I'm gonna turn on God mode just for this moment. Looked like it worked. No, it didn't. They're way too pissed off. You know what? Let's take this fight outside. Come on. Shut up. I guess she didn't die. This is kind of entertaining. Oh, now she's dead. Outside. Yep, they still fall, that's good. Thank you. Oh, hi, Yorlin. I don't think Yorlin's killable either. Because he has to reboot Wuthrad. It's not like Vignar's gonna do that for him. Vignar sits on his ass all day, it seems. You know, actually, I'm wondering. Is Vignar Yorlin's brother? I'm pretty sure that's the case, but I'm not 100% certain. Fuck, Cold's tougher than me, huh, Vignar? I thought hay fever is tougher than you. What do you have to say about that? Seriously though, Cod, like an Elven Warhammer? Why not a Skyforge Steel Warhammer? You know, because you complain about my Dwarven War Axe and everything. Alright, let's see what happens when we take the fight away from Yorvax. I want to see if they fall or if the guards get this. Why are you still caring about the guy's dead body? He's dead. That's a Battleborn. Okay, frame rates are unexpectedly dropping down to 16 frames per second. Are the guards gonna get into this? John Battleborn's gonna get into this. Battleborn and Greymane are putting aside their differences for a second to try and kill me. Now then again though, John Battleborn really does not have an issue with the Greymanes. What about you guys? Any opinions? What about you, Guard? Any opinion? If I remember correct, John Battleborn is considered essential. Shut up, phone. I'm in the middle of killing people. Or trying to. Eh, you know what? I'm bored. Let's leave. So, it has been a bit, so I'm gonna see if the companions have forgiven me. Shut up, phone. Always at the worst times. Gosh damn it, Robert, stop streaming all the time. No, I'm joking, okay? Robert, if you're watching this, I am joking with you. It's just, you give me way too many notifications sometimes when I'm doing random shit like this. Yeah, okay, of course they're not gonna... You're boxing me in. This is not cool. Well, this is kind of awkward since I wanted to join the companions. Better break off their line of sight again just to see if I can at least talk to Codlac. Nope, they still know where I am. Shit. Would you get out of my way? Wow, this guy is not a stealth master when it comes to facing off against the companions. Try to kill me. Go on, I dare you. I am going to plow through you. There we go. No, I don't think so. I'm gonna take back some of those exotic arrows of mine. Will you stop trying to hit me? It's not going to work. For honor, you're using an elven warhammer. That's not really honor. Oh, come on. Just go ahead and call me a thieving little elf. I know you want to. Gosh damn it, twins. Move out of my way. Wait, there's a... Let me see this. This looks like a bar. I didn't know this existed. I mean, no, I don't really spend much time down here in the lower parts of the companions place. Don't want to know about the Dunmer. Nor do I want to know about the Sauna of the Return. In fact, I want those freaking ingredients. I'm going to have to wait a long time for them to appreciate me again.